gangs all over the state, and we're trying to disrupt them however we can. Which is why we need a riot control van. Which is why we need a riot, which is why you're starting one. Okay?
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you?
More slick. Be up by the
Thank you, madam. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
Need to go to the Air Force, airfield, Clem. Yeah. Hang right for me. Up and over the hill. Quickly. No, I'm just, I just want to be able to give a little, yeah, that was almost bad. I was just going to give a little, protection from the air. A little escort detail. Look at that. Hanging on. Good for you. Just to the right. Past the palm tree. That's good. That's good. Thank you, my friend. I mean, we could try it. If you want to try it. I don't think it's going to lift that thing, though. I'll give it a shot. No, no, no. All you gotta do, you don't have to kill anyone during this one. You know, all we really gotta do is throw out some gas grenades, get the people to start fighting one another. And then steal the riot van when they show up. Oh, well, change the, did you change the, yeah.
You moron! This is shit!
Okay, corporate HQ won't like the look of this. Keep it up!
Don't kill him, Risky. We'll be missing down. This motherfucker brought out a baseball bat. Holy shit, stay away from him. Okay, there's the right move. No, it's one of those that won't get off the ground very high. Looks that way. Okay. I can't believe this thing hooked it, let alone lifted it up. You guys want to try some high risk maneuver? I can't believe this worked. I wouldn't do it. All right, guys. Hang on to your hats. Gonna be sketchy, but here goes.
The Russian invasion of Los Santos is definitely not something you would have expected a few years ago, but now I'm like, man.
I'm gonna have to save the video from that. Yeah, it's gonna go up on my YouTube channel. I don't think a lot of people know about that one.